winner last year, really struggled this year. He was injured. Remember that American team that won the World Cup but got injured during that tournament, actually part of a practice, and got off to a slow start. He's had his moments this year, guys, but he's really not the same goalie he was last year. And there's a play. Kevin Kaminsky pitching the Flyer player. That's Kornick up against it. Now Kornick comes back swinging. Kornick got some legs and big size advantage to Kornick. Oh, right by Kornick. That one stumped Kaminsky. A right cross. He throws it around the legs. Now Kornick now fighting with the right. Kaminsky got it for hanging in there. Kornick another right. Oh, Kornick is taking him. Really the down, but look at Kaminsky fight back. He's a tough guy. Give him that. His jersey's come up. I have to check into that. Kornick continues to pile on an uppercut. There, Kaminsky's head snapped back down. He goes in eight. Yeah, Kornick second consecutive big win in a fight here. At the Core State Center, he beat Brad Myers against Tampa Bay. He takes Kaminsky here, and you have to check the tie-down rule on Kaminsky. That jersey came up quickly.
Obviously, the fans not enjoying that.
Oh, boy. That was a heavyweight tussle with Kornick, a TKO. Didn't look like that at the beginning, but Cordy really came back strongly.
Family, friends, colleagues, these are the ties that bind you to life. But connecting with them shouldn't tie up your life. That's why you need Comcast Metrophone, because real freedom has no limits. You can communicate anywhere, anytime. The ties that bind are important, and Comcast Metrophone keeps you connected without, well, being all tied up. Comcast Metrophone, the freedom to connect with what's important in life.
Meisner Chevrolet Geo and Oldsmobile, family-owned and operated, serving the public since 1954. A dealership that's built its reputation on quality, service, and fair prices. Featuring factory-trained technicians with the newest and most modern service facility. With convenient hours featuring night service, Saturday service, and shuttle service for your convenience. Meisner, the number one volume dealer in Chevrolet Geo and Oldsmobile in Philadelphia and Delaware counties. Located 1 mile north of the Philadelphia International Airport.
There you see Kaminsky in the penalty box minus shoulder pads and sweater after getting pummeled by Dan Kornick. And the sweater is not tied down. And the question we ask, why is Kaminsky still in the hockey game? Because in a similar situation with the Flyers,
Kaminsky, Flyers penalty number 21, Dan Kornick, each 5 minutes for fighting.
Time seven. Kaminsky did, first thing he did when he came over to show Walken that he had a strap down there, but that jersey came up so quickly. I mean, where was it tied down?
It isn't.
It's supposed to be tied down, obviously, to your pants. Did not look tied down at all. Oof, what a right by Kornick there.
Somehow the NHL and all their wisdom have to get their rules so that they're consistent in their calls. Tonight is a good example of the consistency isn't there.
I mean, that is straightforward, too. That's not like the judgment of the referee. That jersey came flying up. Why is he still in the game? Of course, they're going to say, you see the strap hanging down there. They're going to say, oh, it just came unbuckled. Well, you know you're going to have players finagling their equipment now with the buckles to make them loose so that they come off easily. You really just gotta, the jersey comes up, see you later. That should be the rule, but not here. Kaminsky will stay in the game, each get five for fighting, and of course it'll still be five-a-side hockey.
Now, while we have an opportunity, remind you that Bud Ice and Bud Ice Light bring you Flyers hockey. Drink Bud Ice, but beware of the Penguins.
I want to beware of the Penguins these days.
Oh, are they hot?
They are the hottest team in the NHL. Here's a shot by Coach.